अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल मसरूर एजुकेशन इनसाइट्स। आज की हमारी वीडियो मैथमेटिक्स के रिलेटेड है, जिसमें हम मैथमेटिक्स के चंद इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन स्टडी करेंगे। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, व्हाट इज़ द वैल्यू ऑफ स्क्वायर रूट 25? 5 इज़ द राइट आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, व्हाट इज़ द वैल्यू ऑफ 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 8 डिवाइडेड 2? एंड द राइट आंसर इज 20। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ प्राइम नंबर? 17 इज द राइट आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, व्हाट इज द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 144? द आंसर इज 12। Question number 5, what is the result of 3 to the power of 4? 81 is the answer. Question number 6, if a triangle have 245 degree angles and 190 degree angle, what type of triangle is it? And the answer is right. Number 7, what is the value of 1 by 3 plus 1 by 6? And the answer is 1/2. Question number 8, what is the formula to find the area of a rectangle? The answer is length multiplied by width. Question number 9, if a circle has a radius of 5 units, what is its circumference? And the answer is 20 pi units. Question number 10, what is the sum of interior angles in a quadrilateral? And the answer is 360 degree. Question number 11, if x is equal to 4 and y is equal to 7, what is the value of 2x plus 3y? The right answer is 29. Question number 12, what is the value of 0.5 multiply 0.6? Answer is 0.30. Question number 13, what is the value of 7 factorial? And the answer is 720. Question number 14, what is the sum of the first 10 positive integers? 55 is the right answer. Question number 15, if a square has a perimeter of 20 units, what is the length of one side? Answer is 4 units. Question number 16, what is the value of 2 to the power of 5? 32 is the right answer. Question number 17, what is the result of 12 divided 3 plus 2? And the right answer is 6. Question number 18, if a triangle has sides measuring 5 cm, 6 cm and 7 cm, what type of triangle is it? Answer is scalene. Question number 19, what is the value of log 100? 2 is the right answer. Question number 20, if x is equal to 6 and y is equal to 3, what is the value of x to the power of 2 and y to the power of 2? And the answer is 20. Question number 21, what is the value of sine 90? 1 is the right answer. Question number 22, what is the sum of the first 20 even numbers? 220 is the right answer. Question number 23, what is the area of a triangle with base 8 units and height 6 units? The answer is 30 square units. Question number 24, if a square has an area of 49 square units, what is the length of one side? The answer is 7 units. Question number 25, what is the value of tan 45? The answer is 1. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like and comment.